A shoe. On a high-speed train, an old man accidentally dropped one of his newly bought shoes out of the window. The people around felt sorry for him, but to their surprise, the old man immediately threw the second shoe out of the window as well. This action left everyone astonished. The old man explained, "No matter how expensive the shoe is, it's useless to me now. If someone can find a pair of shoes, maybe they can still wear them." Reflection: it's better to let go of pain that cannot be undone.